At Appalachian Wireless, all smartphones are 50 to 100% off retail pricing for back to school. This includes all smartphones, so don't be tardy. Don't miss the bus. Get to Appalachian Wireless today. Two-year agreement required, excludes outright purchase and advantage plans while supplies last.
This weekend, thousands of people will be visiting Johnson County for the 33rd annual Van Leer Town Celebration, which is the largest fundraiser of the year for the Van Leer Historical Society.
It's to keep up the museum, which the museum itself is 105 years old. So it's a lot of repair and upkeep on the museum. We own the park, the mini park up the road with the caboose, so it's always an upkeep with that. And we own the school at Butcher Holler.
If you've ever gone to the home place of Loretta Lynn and Crystal Gale, you've passed right by the museum. And if you've never taken a tour, you're missing out.
You know in the movie, where Coal Miner's Daughter, where she goes and sees Dr. Turner, this is the building, the actual building, and we have all of his equipment upstairs. So you get to see that, and we have a military room where we honor all the veterans from Van Leer and West Van Leer.
There are also hundreds of pieces of history showing the evolution of coal mining in eastern Kentucky, and the Friday and Saturday of the town celebration are the only 2 days of the year the public can visit the museum without an appointment. But there are also lots of events taking place outside.
We even have a skillet throw. It's usually girls, it's just the women that'll see how far that they can throw the skillet, because those hay bales are real heavy, so it's easier for a girl to throw a skillet.
And bring your own 12-gauge shotgun and test your aim at the turkey shoot on Saturday morning.
You bring your own gun, and we provide the shells and the targets. Best shot wins, and it's a 50-50 thing. So however many sign up to play, you know, shoot in that one round, and then you win half of that money.
For more information about the festival, as well as the soup, bean dinners, and ghost tours on Friday and Saturday, you can check out the Historical Society's Facebook page. In Van Leer, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.